Hello and welcome to Let's Play Resident Evil 4 Remake. So I went ahead and equipped the TMP because we're going to be selling a lot of stuff. I also
Welcome.
combined
Ooh,
the treasures.
what you buying?
That sounded suggestive there, Mr. Seller or Merchant. So we can sell that, we can sell this, we can sell that.
Your
30,000, sell
valuables
that.
won't do you much good in the grave, stranger.
So huge, huge
I'll pay a
increase
pretty
there.
penny for
Let's
that.
prepare the knife.
Good as new.
TMP, I kind of just want to upgrade its fucking
Molding a weapon to
ammo
suit your
capacity.
specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it?
What's left on the shotgun? I mean, I might eventually replace this with the riot shotgun.
Will it come
How
back
much ammo do I
any
have?
time?
Six? No, I'm not getting rid of it now.
Welcome.
That's a big increase for damage,
Knife
honestly.
needs care every once in a while. Could be there you are, as you wished. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a... Try that on for size.
There's nothing in the trades that I care to have right
Got
now.
a selection of good pleasant travels.
All right. Let's have some fun. Since I'm on my keyboard. There we go. So I did say before spending all that on the TMP, so if that ends up being a total fuck up. What's this? Tighten the defenses. This is a direct order from Lord Sadler himself. Convert the area beyond this point into a defensive position so that no intruders may pass. I'm willing to make any and all sacrifices for the sake of our righteous faith. My devout believers, build me an impregnable fortress and make sure any heathen fool enough to trespass pays for their wicked sins in blood. Cool. All right. Oh, already backtracked. So, yeah, we're moving forward. Took a breather after the last episode. May have involved a nap. I remember now. Okay. We've got two chainsaw-wielding lady maniacs to deal with.
Stay here.
What?
Yep, just fucking get in
there.
Yeah, we can skip this.
I am flattered, but I'm a one-lady type of guy.
Oh, I'm out of ammo.
Sorry.
How are none of you dead? time to use this. LB, we just need to fucking run. Get her! Oh, perfect. Fucking hit all those other idiots, too. Oh, that's not good. Please just get away from me. Get the fuck away from me! I'm fucking probably dead. So we'll do the three herb combine. Have fun with that. Cool, we have the crank. Turn around, please. Huh. I know that my aim was off at least 3 bolts. Through this game with more than a fucking couple of rounds of fucking ammo for anything, it appears. Or healing things. I care about this knife. Do I want to make more bolts? Not really. Could make submachine gun ammo, I guess. Let's make more bolts. Like that. Yeah. All right, cool. Is that always there? Oh, there's a first aid spray in there too, hell yeah. Probably gonna make this easier if I utilize the environment, because I think there's like some hanging oil lamp things around here. Yeah, like that one I just ran under.
No, I'm okay, I guess.
You did well back there.
Seems this isn't your first time working with creeps.
I can't tell if that's meant to be a compliment.
Oh, awkward ass Leon. Good job. It doesn't look like I missed anything. That's good. Actually, girl, man, you're breathing real fucking hard. You all right? You good now? Okay, good. Anything obvious? Nope. All right, in we go. Whee! I do appreciate that Ashley is now a, like, living, breathing character who can hop down the same distances as Leon can, instead of the always kind of weird, upskirtish thing from the original. Do I want to reload, or do I want to sell this for... or use the ammo. Do I want to get rid of this ammo so that I can buy the riot gun? I think that answer is yes. A box of human skulls. I mean, I have a couple of those lying around. Oh shit!
Leon.
The soul requires cleansing.
Oh.
Come, child.
Ashley, run!
Yep, time to go.
Don't worry about them.
Yep, time to go. Oh, that fucking hurt. Keep moving. Ooh, I picked up some stuff. Oh, fuck you and your axe. Joe, go to the other bridge.
This way. Okay.
I'm stuck.
We need to go. You got kidding me.
I'm good.
Then run. Close one.
Yeah.
I wonder if you could kill those guys. Either way, we made it.
Listen. You're the one he wants. If we see him again, you run.
What about you?
I'll do my job.
What does this mean? Okay, no trespassing. Alright, this looks an awful lot like... place with a bunch of nooses hanging off of rafters, but also like a place where we're gonna fight the dude. And it looks like they're giving us a lot of gear to maybe fight the dude. Oh, that's a fucking hot goddamn mess. Can I make more mines? Yes. We want more of these, because those are great. Also clean up my inventory a little bit. Just go right there. Have two separate stacks since you want to keep doing that. Let's reload everything.
Hello, stranger. Welcome. Got a selection of good things on set.
Good as new.
I don't want to sell. No. I don't want to trade. No. How do I check my, here we go, requests? I'm missing one. Money I failed it. So I guess I never found it. That's sad.
Will it come back anytime?
Oh yeah, this is... That's where Trenchcoat fucking homeboy is gonna pop out. Jesus!
The strength to crush your enemies.
Son of a bitch!
Ashley, run!
Okay.
Hasta luego.
God, I thank you for your gift.
You want to get ugly? Let's get ugly.
Or not. A lot of good that did. Can I please just get into my inventory? Thank you. Let's use this. Take that. There's an evade command. That's good. Oh, okay. Shit. Do that. Why the fuck am I getting all these fucking kitchen knives? Shit. Stab him. Oh, that stung. Come on, man! Oh, good. Yep, totally fucking normal there. This is fucking the opposite of fun.
It's upon you.
Sure it is. I was fucking annoying. Good, we're at the beginning where I'd fucking want it to be. Just fucking shoot these barrels preemptively so that all the shit's already on the ground. I don't have to try to fucking kick it. Looks to be the case. Alright, cool. Here we go. Yep.
Should've known you were one of the bugs.
Really? Oh, that didn't work. Yep, let's do that. Like I'm missing a red herb. But I think that's upstairs where I came in.
Yes.
We're doing much better this time. I'm still kind of mad I ran by that red herb. Alright, dude, we've seen this. We need to get up here. Jesus! Am I dead? I am fucking dead. Great. Alright, so TMP is kind of the winner when it comes to whooping his ass at the beginning here. Oh, hang on a second. First of all, let's do that. Then we can do that. Reload that. Pissed him off. Oh, that was super fucking close. Down. How do I fucking deal with this shit? Like, what's the fucking gimmick here? Those things. Please be fucking dead. Of course not. Get up and fucking shoot him. Hey, you're out. Your thing fell out. Mendez is false eye. Cool.
Give my regards to your god.
See you in hell.
Hey, you coming?
Is there anything else in here? Flashbang. Do I give a fuck about it? Yes, I want the flashbang. I want everything.
Leon!
Chill the fuck out, Ashley. I'll be there in a second.
Catch their attention. Let's keep moving.
Leon, I'm not gonna turn into one of them, right?
Sure.
I won't let that happen. I promise. Let's go.
Hang on.
Alright, equipment-wise, what do we got going on here? Like, all the fucking flashbangs the world has ever seen. Decent amount of shotgun shells. This shit before I go insane. Let's do that. There. Perfect. Can I make anything? I can make more bolts. Sure. I can make another thing of bolts, but I don't want to. I think I have plenty as is. Alright, looks like we're gonna get real good at using the bolt gun. How many mines do I have? 5? Alright. Okay, I guess. Oh nice, it's a spooky. Hello, that's a treasure. Anything in the back of this truck? Is there anything we ran by? No. Okay. Into the spooky fucking castle we go. Dude, this castle has seen better days.
What's going on?
Well, at least we don't have to worry about being followed. Come on.
All right. I think. Nice. Defeat Victoria's Mendez. Grilled big cheese. All right, I think I'm going to make the cut here, and we'll resume in the beginning of the next chapter. As always, thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.